Today, I'm going to show you how to carve a hedgehog. Let's do it. All right. Aside from adding finish and marbles for the eyes, that guy is done. That is how you carve a hedgehog. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment what you want to see next.